The security, we can't go out of Clark County. We're not allowed to come back.
I'm coming back tomorrow.
I'm coming back every day, yeah.
I'm coming back as soon as I can. It's all good.
We're not allowed to come back.
Yeah, excuse me, you need parking, please. Parking.
Bye
bye.
No, my mom's gonna talk to him.
Yo, I think I should get out and run.
Nah, calm down, my mom's gonna talk to him.
Alright, but if he tries to take my board, yo, I'm opening his door and just running.
If he takes my board, I'm getting a new one, so who cares? Yo, I'm paranoid. It's about to be a Brooklyn brawl.
Everybody ready?
Yo, Spadoosh.
What's Spadoosh take, yo?
Yo, fucking knock him out. Spinning back.
Knock him out, Spadoosh.
Yo, spinning back.
Knock him out.
Yo, fucking clean his clock, yo.
Clean that rocket shit, man.
Watch out for that puddle.
Como estas?
You can't issue us a ticket so we can eat a dick.
And Mark, get your dumb out the way. I can't see. Yo, Mark, sit at the other corner. As you see how Chris is sitting there, but sit at the other corner.
No, right here.
Just sit like that. You're fine. Yo, Spadoosh's mom is talking. Oh, I thought we were going to get away.
Yeah, you want me to open up the door?
You're getting away.
Well, we are.
Yeah, I'm about to go out and piss on that wall right there, yo. I gotta piss
yo,
like
I'm
a
I'm about
bitch.
To go out and argue with him. It's like, oh, chill.
Yo, beepity boppity.
Beepity boppity boopity bop.
Nah, chill. Don't get involved. How'd you get it back there?
Yo, I jumped. I jumped.
I was like, yo, everybody get in.
I called that to you. Somebody said that. And I was like, you know what? Screw it. I jumped in the back and I was just chilling. I laid down. And I looked and the cop car was going around.
I'm not supposed to see what's happening.
But chill, he's black, he looks like Carlton from fucking Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, you don't come on.
Shh. Aye.
Chill, he looks just like Carlton.
I don't want to get in trouble, good thinking, good thinking. All I heard was a whole bunch of Spanish words, shh, I'm trying to read lips.
What's going on?
Yeah, wait, I'm trying to read lips.
You can't read Spanish lips?
Yes, I can.
Word?
They're making funny noises.
Close the
door. We pointed at him.
Oh, he getting dumb, man. Y'all about to get out there just start beating up that guy on that banana yellow shirt.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Calm down. Don't mess up my grip, man.
Fuck your grip.
Grizzly grip. I know, it's mob, but imagine ya.
I gotta tie my shoes just in case I have to run some more.
Yo, he's a flashlight cop. We could have outran him.
Yo,
please
come and
throw
him
my shank.
I'm gonna act like I'm gonna punch him in his neck.
I'm not giving him my board.
They're not calling cops, yo. That'd be dumb gang.
Come on, how many people have
thrown my shank? Dumb far.
Joe, I escaped the cops once from these motherfuckers. I don't want to get caught again.
I would throw my shank dumb far. I'm not getting my shank caught.
He's just dumb mad because he's not going to get paid. Well, he's going to get paid for stopping.
And guess what? You didn't catch us, boy.
Fucking
too homosexual.
Hey, how come it says security backwards, yo?
Not so that the mirrors can read it.
So gay.
I know, like, what are you? You're not security, you're a white tourist assistant.
it doesn't say security correctly.
It looks like Carlton.
Yo, I dead ass have to.
Yo, it looks like a retarded version of Eric Costin.
He looks like a turtle, yo. He looks like a turtle.
Yo,
sweater.
Alright, look, we're gonna explain what happened. We're skating. They chased us out one time, we got away with it. Now they
told us to leave and we left. Yeah. And then we went back in just to go walk around and then they chased us out.
Yeah, and then they chased us again, yo.
Because that's what they really did.
They want to get paid. That's what they want, man. They want to catch us.
Yo, what if she just gives him a leg hook and knocks him out, yo?
Oh, my God, dude. She better get in the car.
yo, I'm jumping in the driver's seat like, get in, yo. Rapido.
Lord, that shit.
I don't know how to drive, but I'm about to find
yo,
out.
Yo, the mad mud just dipping, yo.
Yeah, yo.
I jumped in.
Jesus. Dude, that's the guy, man. That's the
yo, here, Chris, you're recording.
Oh, yo. All right, so now we just found a guy who's trying to take my board.
He looks really red. He looks like he's about to become an official cop because his shit is actually yellow green. His is just yellow. He's dumb tight.
¿Por qué te ríes?
No, porque me estaban asustando. ¿Cómo me
¿Por qué vas a correr? No, tú tienes 14 años. Ella no te puede hacer absolutamente nada. ¿A quién termina pidiendo la
culpa? Just stare at them. Just be like,
a mí, él me dijo, lo siento mucho. Hello?
Yeah, chao.
Ya, compórtense. Ya, también, compórtense.
If you hold it.
Oh, ow, the pain. Oh my gosh.
So we were skateboarding, doing more fuck ups, doing, session it up.
Hold it.
Security comes, tells us to get out. We dipped. Came back, walked through, just walking around. Now security comes and just starts chasing
biker
us.
Biker gang?
Right? Biker gang was messing with us. We just
slam on your face.
Security guards just start chasing us. Now we're inside of a car. Getting away.
Not even. We went to walk his girlfriend, just. Going on. Some black guy was like, you look like Akon. He was like, you know you're not supposed to be in there. We're like, eat a dick. And we just kept walking. And then, a cop car, their car pulls up. And then Akon is back there with his other Akon friend, African looking. And he looked like Akon. And so he was like, oh, and Spadoo was like, we're just leaving.
And then we all ran.
And then you guys are just staring there
I ran right after you ran.
I was in front of
everybody if I ran already. Exactly.
You ran into the parking lot.
Exactly.
Oh, dude, I ran right back.
No, I was like, you guys were about to rush out. I was like, yo, dip in the parking lot.
Dude, I dipped in there.
Yeah, I know. After I called
you. Exactly. Ran up and karate was like, look out, look, and I looked to my left and the car was dead. I literally ran in front of it
then the car stopped. We get out to the freeway, we're about halfway out there, then the cop car is like, I see them right there. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna get paid today. He's like, Tokyo Drift, pulls right in front of Spadoo. She'd be like, you know, you're not supposed to be, I'm gonna get paid today.
Security is gay.
That's pretty much what happened. And now we're pretty much away. We don't really gotta worry about anything anymore. We're inside of a car. Just chilling. It's for no reason. We're just inside of a car. We're out though. Fuck it. We got away. I thought we were gonna get arrested.
Pretty safe right now. I'm feeling hyped.
Yeah, I know, man.
I got black ops.
Let's go shoot some more video after this.